That won't be necessary, Pamela.
About to take control of this company, Bobby. I can do what I please. I can change the name back to Barnes if I want to.
We're aware that you have a meeting with the Treasury Department in half an hour. But the man you were supposed to meet has just left here.
We made a preemptive bid. We bought the shares.
How the hell did you have the money for that?
John Ross. Carlos del Sol gave us a loan.
And when we explained to the man from Treasury the history of this company, the fact that you and Pamela and Cliff constantly vying for power, he understood that your mother and I would be the best choice to purchase those shares.
I'm sorry, Pamela, but we couldn't let you take control.
We did this for peace in this family.
You know, you can rationalize this move as peace as much as you want, but you're doing to me exactly what JR tried to do to my father and what Jock did to Digger. And you're starting another war. At least they screwed you too.
Well, I guess I should congratulate y'all on winning. Even if it means robbing me of my birthright.
This wasn't about winning, John Ross. Bobby and I thought that this was for your own good, just like you did for me with the psychiatric hold.
Well, forgive me if I don't thank you for the intervention.
Walter, please tell me you got something I can use with Judith.
I think I got exactly what you're looking for.